Doctor, how is Amanda?
Unfortunately, Amanda suffered quite a lot of damage. I'm gonna need to keep her for about a week.
Oh! I hate this part of my job.
Here's my card. Call me if you need anything.
That's so generous.
I know. Hello. Let's prep Amanda for surgery. Nurse?
Don't take my baby!
Ah! Son of a...
Victor!
Yeah!
Good thing you're in the hospital.
What are you doing here?
Ah, just came, you know, hang out. See if you want to do this weekend.
Hang out? What about Grace? Thought Saturday was the big proposal day.
Ugh, she's away at Sag Harbor with her family.
Without you?
Yeah, you know, no big deal, whatever.
So what are you supposed to do this weekend? Just sit there looking stupid with Grandma's ring sitting in your pocket?
How'd you know it was in my pocket?
Because it's been there for the last 3 months. Look, I love Grace. You know I love Grace, but this is some highly suspect shit.
Why is everything about betrayal with you? You know what? You never got over seeing Mom in bed with Mr. Andy.
Don't talk about Mr. Andy. Okay, I had to watch my troop leader doing very unspeakable acts while wearing my merit sash.
That's not right. Look, answer me this. What are you supposed to do?
I don't know, man.
All right? You're gonna postpone your wedding proposal yet again, all for the sake of Big Dog Daddy? I mean, the power distribution is way off.
I know. It's like she can't make a move without Daddy, you know? She puts him on some kind of pedestal.
On a freaking pedestal, man. Look, you are just as good as him.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, maybe not as good, because he's a federal judge and you sing songs about urine to minors, but, you know, people love you.
People do love me. You're right. You know, maybe I should just go out there. Just
go.
Meet the family.
Yeah.
They love me. I love them.
Black love.
I picked the perfect time to propose in front of Daddy and everybody.
That's what's up, okay? That sets the tone. Handle your business, big bro.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Bro, but wait, man, can we talk, man? You can't just bring up Mr. Andy and then walk away. That's just... There is no merit badge for what they were doing.